Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about the verification and validation and how they are related to precision and accuracy. In this presentation, first I'm going to explain the difference between the precision and accuracy. After that, the verification and validation are explained. And finally, we're going to see that how the verification and validation are related to precision and accuracy. Precision and accuracy are two ways that we can use to think about error. Accuracy refers to how close a measurement is to the true or accepted value. Precision refers to how close the measurements of the same item are to each other. Precision is independent of accuracy. That means it is possible to be very precise but not very accurate. And it is also possible to be accurate without being precise. The best quality scientific observations are both accurate and precise. A classic way to demonstrate the difference between precision and accuracy is with the target analogy. For this purpose, the measurements are arrows being shot into the target. Think of the center of a target as the true value. The closer the measurements are to the center, the more accurate they are. If the arrows are neither close to the center nor close to each other, there is neither accuracy nor precision. If all the arrows land very close together but far from the center, there is precision but not accuracy. If the arrows land close to the center and close together, there is both accuracy and precision. The verification and validation of a model is performed to quantify reliability and build credibility in a numerical model for the purpose of providing a prediction. The prediction given by the model is defined as the state of a physical system given by the model under conditions for which the model has not been validated. So it is crucially important to note that the verification and validation demonstrate a model's correctness and accuracy for a specific scenario with predefined ranges of variables. Thus, the verification and validation cannot collect evidence proving that the model is correct and accurate for all possible conditions and applications. There are two types of verification and validation: verification and validation of a software and verification and validation of a model. The verification and validation of a software is required when a computer program or code is the end product, while the verification and validation of a model is needed where the end product is a predictive model. A computer program or code gives the ability to formulate and approximate the solution of a class of models such as Abacus or Fluent. On the other hand, a model is the approximate description of a specific physical problem which contains governing equations, geometries, grid, material, initial and boundary conditions. The verification can also be divided into code verification and calculation verification. Code verification is concerned with verifying code correctness and robustness, and it focuses on the identification and removal of errors in the code. On the other hand, the calculation verification is performed on a model that is to be validated. The most popular calculation verification activity is performing a grid or time step convergence study, in which the mesh or time step is refined successively until a sufficient level of precision is obtained. Now let's see how the verification and validation are related to precision and accuracy. Verification deals with quantifying the precision of the model by generally performing a grade convergence or time step convergence study, while the validation is concerned with quantifying the accuracy of the model by comparing numerical solutions to experimental data. This figure here shows how the verification and validation processes are related to the precision and accuracy. The reality here is in fact the problem that is being studied. The mathematical model comprises the mathematical equations, usually in the form of partial differential equations such as the Navier-Stokes and continuity equations, geometry, initial and boundary conditions, which are required to represent the relevant physical problem. The computer implementation is the numerical implementation of the mathematical model through the numerical discretization and numerical algorithms. Okay, the computer implementation is generally a numerical procedure such as finite volume, finite element, or finite difference for solving the equations prescribed in the mathematical model with a computer code. As mentioned earlier, the verification can be divided into code verification and calculation verification. Code verification is concerned with verifying code correctness and robustness, and it focuses on the identification and removal of errors in the code. On the other hand, the calculation verification is performed on a model that is to be validated. The most popular calculation verification activity is performing a grade or time step convergence study, in which we successively refine the mesh or time step until a sufficient level of precision is obtained. As an example for the calculation verification study, consider that we want to assess the precision of the drag force acting on a geometry obtained from a numerical simulation. Okay, here we can see the geometry. Here the mainstream direction is shown. For the purpose of calculation verification, the mesh has been refined in 5 levels, as can be seen here in this picture. The drag forces calculated from the simulations using these 5 grids together with the experimental value is shown in this figure here. As the grid is refined, the difference between the successive values of drag force decreases, which is an indication of achieving an acceptable level of precision. At the same time, by comparing the values of the drag force obtained from the grids number 3, 4, and 5 with the experimental value, it is evident that these grids also provide a reasonable level of accuracy. As the final phase, the validation activity aims to quantify the accuracy of the model through comparisons of experimental data with simulation results obtained from the implemented code. So the summary of what I talked about in this video, we learned that what the difference between the precision and accuracy is. We also learned about the difference between the verification and validation. And finally, we learned that the verification deals with quantifying the precision of the model, while the validation is concerned with quantifying the accuracy of the model. This is the end of this video. I hope you found this video useful. Please let me know what you think about this video by leaving a comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching the video, and for further upcoming videos, please subscribe to this channel.